To use the crop tool here in Photoshop, press the C key. Notice the crop marquee handles in the corners. You can drag those handles to your desired crop. But let's hit escape and try another way. So again, we'll hit the C key, and this time we'll drag in the image to set the crop marquee, like so. And of course, click the check mark. If you find yourself in a situation where you know that you're going to need to crop to a specific aspect ratio, but you want to still be able to adjust the canvas. So I'm gonna come up here to the top menu bar and choose 4x5. And I'm gonna actually change this to 5x5. And before applying the crop, you wanna make sure that at the top of the toolbar, it says delete crop pixels. You want that unchecked. So now I'm gonna click the check mark to apply the current crop operation. Now I'm gonna use the move tool to reposition the image. And you can see that I have plenty of room to move the image before I run out of any canvas. If the delete cropped pixels had been checked, you would not have been able to move the image without running out of canvas. If you have to crop two documents to the same size, you can use the crop tool even if the two documents have different aspect ratios. Let's view both images. So both these images are zoomed in to 12.5%. I want them to be the same size, and the image on the left is the size that I want. So I've clicked on the tab for the image on the left, so it's selected. I'll press C for the crop tool, and I'll come up to this list, and right here it says front image. That will put the width, height, and resolution in the top menu bar. Then I'll click on the tab of the other image to select it. Then I'll reposition my crop and press return. Now the two images are the exact same size. If this video was helpful, hit that like button. Thanks for watching, and remember, it's never too late to learn.